banana.
Transport's destroyed. But Mos Eisley is surrounded. We'll brave the desert and flee for our lives.
The death throes of the resistance. Their starfighters strike in the skies. Their ground troops seek to disable our weapons and free their allies from our prison cells. At all of this, they will fail. Stand and defend Starkiller Base. Prevent the enemy from destroying the lower turbo laser and the fuel supply. I will command you. Go! Explosive arming. Reinforcements to the fuel supply.
Disruption of the turbo laser. They planted a bomb.
Thank you.
Imperial advance on Hoth stops here. They may have the firepower, but we have the resolve.
destroying them.
Secure the sector by capturing and holding these command posts.
We've secured Bash.
sight. Secure more positions.
Missile launch!
We witness the death throes of the Resistance. Their starfighters strike in the skies. Their ground troops seek to disable our weapons and free their allies from our prison cells. And all of this, they will fail. Stand and defend Starkiller Base. Prevent the enemy from destroying the lower turbo laser and the fuel supply. I will command you, go!
Thank you. Launching grenade.
Thank you.
distance now. Starkiller is ready to fire, and with their base and fleet gone, our enemy will be nothing.
Attention, troops. The Rebel databanks on Yavin 4 contain priceless intelligence. Lord Vader wants them seized immediately. Most of the Rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a Special Forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided. Laser charges almost ready. Until the charges detonate, I want the East Turbo Laser protected. The Turbo Lasers are destroyed. Target the Rebel forces and prepare to advance.
Elite Ally landing. Assistance required.
The next phase of our operation is to secure the rebel staging points. After that, we move on their stronghold. Capture their camp at the Turbo Laser Control Center. Go.
They weren't expecting special forces. Keep searching. We'll find them.
You were the chosen one.
Rebels are out of time. The control center's about to fall. Won't be happy. Nearly secure. All points secure. Focus your assault on the rebels. They'll retreat toward the central structure, and you'll pursue. These rebels destroyed the Death Star, but they can't stop us. To get inside the base, we'll have to override two control stations. Soon, we'll have everything they left behind. Why is the override taking so long? Keep the East Station secure. The East Gate controls have been overridden.
Overriding the West Control Station.
Run, rebels!
We have control of the gate. Hunt down the rebels, then march on the main structure. Quickly! Can't defeat us, but they can still wipe the databanks we came for. Get in there now. Download all information from the main briefing room and the command center.
Grenade out!
With Lord Vader here, victory will surely be ours.
I'll cover you! Briefing room download initiated!
Vader is here. Redouble your efforts.
Download halted. Command center compromised.
To keep the analysts busy for years. The Death Star failed to claim victory on Yavin, but our brigade is superior.
Blah, blah. Separatists thought they'd try for Naboo. They're expecting civilians, Gungan warriors, but not us. First wave failed, but now they're rolling a heavily armored multi-troop transport toward the palace. We'll have to take it out with the ion disruptors at hand. If we can't stop it, well, the odds get worse.
You're taking fire!
Closing in on the palace. Fall back along the path.
Transferring
control!
These door controls under attack. Override detected.
All right, boys, got it.
Too many of them. Doors unsealing. Fall back to the throne room. Ally landing, moving to assist.
All right. We hold back those droids long enough, we can get reinforcements.
Throne room doors are sealing. Protect the control stations and keep the enemy out. Here's the plan. We repel the assault until reinforcements arrive, or every droid out there is scrapped. Brilliantly simple, eh? Protect the throne room. Do all you can.
Same as always. Don't pull that trigger!
commence assault and activate escort programs. Eliminate all troops encountered. Multi-troop transport must arrive at the palace gates intact. Thwart clone ion disruptor attacks. fight. Increase protective measures.
The enemy has a new squad commander.
Proceed inside and override the door control systems. Seize the throne room before reinforcements arrive. My strategy is flawless. Do not fail to execute it. General Grievous is here to aid us.
Initiating capture of the throne room.
Enough.
Thank you. maximum.
Imperial armored transports have landed. Base evac is underway, but it's not going quickly. Our mission is to delay the assault as long as we can. We've got a small stock of rocket launchers. Not much else will scratch those walkers. Fighting on the open ice is a recipe for disaster, but it's better than letting the enemy inside the base.
get hit!
Thank you.
the rocket. Walker, close it.
Cavalry has arrived.
much. We did what we were asked, what the rebellion needed. Half is lost, but we survived.
Brenner to all troops. We've confirmed the location of the rebel base. The enemy is evacuating and our orders are to ground their fleet.
Round them up, I'll take them out.
AT-ATs are en route to breach the base defenses. You will clear a path and escort two walkers in case of rebel rocket attacks. Protect them with your lives.
Come on.
joined by Boba Fett.
Walker's passing the second checkpoint. Establish a beachhead. Take the rebel hangars. We'll stage our final attack from there.
Swapping weapons, starting sweep.
Bounty Hunter Bossk has joined our forces.
You are no match for me. The princess.
In the West Hangar. Proceed.
Not easy.
eliminated. General Veers will be pleased. The rebels are going nowhere.